A small plane crashed into the living room of an apartment early this morning. The Cessna was heading from the Philadelphia area to an airport in Manassas when it ran out of fuel. One person in the apartment and one aboard suffered minor injuries.
Incredible pictures.